In this video, we'll look at creating a piping system. Before I begin a piping layout, let me verify the O-snap settings, which will make it easier for me to draft the layout. After setting the snaps, I can set the routing preference definitions. In the routing preference, specify the parts that will be used for the piping layout. As you can see here, I'm able to change the T to a flanged water generic T. Once I have completed setting the pipe preferences, I can begin to draft the pipe layout. I'll start by selecting the equipment, in this case a chiller, and click the Add Pipe plus sign. Now specify the system, routing preference, and nominal size for the pipe. AutoCAD MEP gives you the ability to specify the settings quickly from the Properties palette while drafting. Next, draft a 1200 mm long pipe segment by typing the value, similar to how you would draw a line. Change the elevation of the pipe by changing the elevation in the Properties palette. Notice that AutoCAD MEP adds a vertical pipe segment automatically. Connect the other chiller by using the Add Pipe Plus grip on the second chiller and connecting it to the existing pipe run. While doing this, notice that AutoCAD MEP is providing multiple routing options to connect the chiller to the main pipe run. Also, as soon as I accept any routing solution, all the necessary fittings are added automatically. Now, let's connect the pumps with the chillers. In order to do that, extend the existing pipe run by using the Add Pipe Plus grip on the elbow fitting, and AutoCAD MEP converts it to a T fitting automatically. This helps you make changes to the design without losing the connections to the existing system. Select the pump to start the pipe run by using the Add Pipe grip on the outlet. Change the elevation to 2500 mm and connect the pipe to the other pump. Now that pumps are connected to each other, I can connect this pipe run directly to the main run from the chiller. In order to achieve this, I use the Add Pipe grip again on the pipe run, and the T-fitting is inserted automatically. I want to change the size of the pipe from 200 mm to 100 mm so that I can connect it to the pipe from the chiller, which is 100 mm in size. Next, connect the pipe run. Notice AutoCAD MEP adds a reducing elbow automatically.